Somebody asked me how I get so much done. And yes, sometimes I get so much done because I do two things at once. I have a whole lot of data entry to do on the same day as I'm doing a lot of video rendering. I don't know how much you know about video, but there's a lot of wait time involved in making videos, both in the import and the export and the downloads and the uploads and everything. And it slows everything down if I try to do more things on my computer at once than just do the video stuff. So I pull out my trusty old half-dead laptop that just kind of limps along, and I do my data entry on that because I just need a web service to do that so I can just pull up a browser and get all the data entry done. That's all packing slips there beside me. I'm filling out a report on each and every one. The way we do it is we pull up your account. If you're an existing donor, we add your donation in there, both your Any Hero Mail, your regular cards, and your donations, your cash donations. And click enter, then we go into another dialog box that pulls up a receipt that we can send, and we click the right buttons on that, and then it sends it out to you. Just know that that is a courtesy receipt. We don't have to give you a receipt for anything under $250 cash, but we send that out to you because we know you like to have it, and we'd like to acknowledge that you have given to us and let you know your package arrived. And you will notice on the receipts that you do get, there is a ticker on the sidebar, so you can find out how much you have donated over time, as well as just for this year. For your information, some people, as you get to the end of the year, are going to want to make a bigger donation in order to get some tax breaks, move yourself into a new bracket, etc. So you may want to talk to your tax accountant and find out if there is an amount that you might want to give to help yourself out a little bit, as well as help our heroes out. One of the things that's very helpful, as you can watch that I'm just sitting here really boringly doing a lot of data entry, on a day when I'm doing 40 or so, which is kind of an average day, 40 or so receipts, it's about an hour and a half, and it's been getting up into the 75-80s as we've been in the heavy Christmas season, so that's double the amount of time spent. If you'd like to help in cutting that time down, you can send larger packages less often, because every time I have to pull up your account and do something, that's like, you know, a minute that it takes me, sometimes more, to do that data entry stuff. And for some of you who send in 6 cards once a week, it's a lot more cost effective for us to be able to do one larger package if you wait a little bit longer. I know some of you don't like to do that. You like to just get the cards out of your house, and that is fine. But if you'd like to do that and help us out, that would be awesome. You may have to plan a little bit more if you like to do holiday cards so that your box is ready at the time you need to ship it for the holiday. Otherwise, just do some general cards. Do lots of love and missing you and thank you cards and birthday cards, and you can send them anytime. You don't have to be tied to a deadline, and then you can just send your box when it's full. So after this whole speed data entry, I really wish I could type that fast in real life. I am going to go and probably do some real data entry now, and I will see you guys in next week's videos. Bye now.